We're going to show you how to get started flipping retail from pallets that you can buy wholesale. You're going to learn 4 things. Number 1, how to get started. Number 2, the tech. Number 3, you'll actually see the process of me finding a pallet and you'll see that whole adventure. And number 4, as we're editing and putting out these videos, you're going to actually be seeing us be making money from all the things that we bought. Number 1, how to get started. I'm going to show you who I use to get my pallet from. But even before we get there, we have to first understand what exactly is this business? Where can you find this? The business is finding return items from Amazon or Walmart. They get hundreds of orders a day that get returned. And what happens? Wholesalers can buy that in bulk on these pallets and then sell them to the public. So we're actually finding these wholesalers and buying the pallets from them. For example, we looked at S&S Bargain Wholesale. They're in Shippensburg, PA. Shout out to Western Maryland and PA area. And they post every single week when they get these pallets. This is their Facebook page, and they do live streams as they're getting all their materials, all those things, and we found this. Now, I cannot say I took credit in this. Actually, I've been shouting out Jay from One Room Media in quite a few videos as we've been exploring how to get started with eBay and flipping things. He does yard selling, and he found this wholesaler and in their website. They posted on, I believe, Facebook Marketplace as well. So when they get new orders, you can discover what's going on. He hit me up when the order came through, and that's how we went and found this pallet. The bargain wholesaler that has this whole operation, what I do like is they go and have an Instagram, they have a Facebook Live once a week when they get the pallets. And so you can kind of see what that order is going to be like. They also tell you if it's going to be from Amazon returns, if it's going to be from Walmart and all of those things. And they have different prices depending on which pallets you choose. Number 2, the tech that I used to find this. All I did was go on social media, found it on Facebook, Facebook Marketplace. So if you're trying to emulate this wherever you are in the US or other countries, go to Facebook Marketplace. Look at what people are selling. Look for wholesalers. Look at what they're doing and selling in bulk. There's your in. You can use Facebook Messenger, message them, let them know what you're looking for, and go from there. The second part of like the technology after you buy the retail, what would you do? We have a video somewhere. There's going to be a link up above me, or there's going to be a like something that shoots fire, and there's going to be a thumbnail that shows you our other video where you're seeing how I actually use the eBay app to list things. That goes and tells you all those things, and there'll be a link down below. But you're just going to be using something like the eBay app, create an eBay store, and start selling the retail that you buy in bulk, and then you parcel it out. If you look at different ones in history, like Warren Buffett, there's tons of other ones where they were kids, they would buy in bulk candy and then they would split it up and then sell individual like chocolate bars or pieces of chocolate bars. The same thing when you're looking at wholesaling, you can be buying this pallet, you take each individual item and then you can list them separately and then make a profit from, again, selling smaller pieces. And that's what we're going to be showing in the next part of the video as well. One last thing, I like how they constantly update what's going on. They'll tell you what kind of items they're getting, how big the pallets. That's really important. As you'll see in the video, that you've got to have the right vehicle to go pick this stuff up. If you are buying something that is a pallet that's 7 feet and you're, you know, just in a 2-door car, you're going to have some problems, right? So you're going to make sure that when you're picking this stuff up, you're either getting a U-Haul or a truck or borrowing something to get that material. Number 3, now we're going to be looking at the adventure of going to find the pallet, looking, picking out which pallet's right for us, and you're going to see as we're actually searching for things, one of the items that we find, we actually sold it on eBay as we're trying to put these videos out. If you like these kind of videos, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. We put out these videos to teach you how to make money online every single week. Let's get into finding and buying the pallets and start making some money.
All right, everybody, it's your boy Doc Williams, and today we're out here, I don't know, buying pallets? We're doing something with online businesses. We're out here with S&S. They're gonna be showing us different pallets. We're gonna be seeing what we can buy, so we're gonna come on in. listen, I don't know what's inside these. We gotta go start checking these, all right? We got them from all different types of prices and everything. Of course, Jay's the expert. He's doing everything. He's got the camera. He's telling me what I need to be doing. We're gonna be checking out which pallet we should be going for. And then, of course, when we go back to the office, we're gonna be doing some comps and seeing what we're gonna be selling. So let's just take a look first.
What you getting into?
I don't even know.
We got some bikes up here.
We got all kinds of stuff.
I think there's a refrigerator in here.
Yes.
I don't know what this is. On the other one, we got Craftsman stuff over there. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a shop vac right
yeah,
there?
Yeah, shop vac.
What you got on it?
So it's how much? Those are selling $90 free shipping. One just sold on the 15th, $90 free shipping, $90, mm-hmm. $90, $90, okay. $82, $100, $90. And so it's weird. Sometimes people just offer free shipping to get sold quick, but mm-hmm. all of these are free shipping. So here one sold for $32, but it's got $30 shipping, which makes sense. But $99 free shipping, just that shop out.
Damn. You got a universal trap and shrug bar.
You know all about that.
Listen, man, that's...
You know all about that.
That's actually pretty good right there.
You need that?
I might for myself, but you can sell that. It's not bad at all. There is so much stuff in here.
Oh, we got some baby stuff. Mm-hmm. You already know your boy.
Yeah, you
do. I need that. All right, so we got our scan app going on. We're gonna... 85 free shipping, 82 free shipping. So that's two items right there, $200.
Yep, this is a 700.
Yeah,
and this pallet's not even, like, we haven't really done anything with it yet. We're looking at this one too.
Yeah.
It has the bike.
Well, because of the price on this one's only 450, and bike there's a Schwinn bike that just sold for 250. So, but that one we just looked at there for 700 has another one of the exact same Schwinn bikes.
It has it in there.
Right here. On the bottom, see? And what I like about this one is it's a dark color. Mm-hmm. The two bikes that sold on eBay were dark colored bikes. That one's like pink.
Really? Yeah.
So a pink bike, then you're limited in who can actually buy it.
The only thing that scares me with this, do you see how many that just is Team Lift on these bad boys?
I know.
So you think about that palette perhaps. This one.
It's looking good.
Look, it's got
sofas. It's got a couch, bro.
Already.
It's got a deck box. Bro, this deck box is selling for $230.
All right, so we've gone through a couple different ones. Jay's just taught me everything I need to know. I need a new app. He's just pulling all the numbers.
I'm the eBay expert.
I know. So I think we're going to go with this palette. We see a lot of good stuff. Well, I mean, Jay tells me this is the one that we
I mean, it's got a deck box, a Schwinn bike, a dehumidifier. It's got a couch on there.
So
there's something else I seen back in there. A little, I mean, that's a cat toy. I mean, you got cats. I know you've bought cat toys before,
but
right?
But I've got one, but like that's a tuxedo cat. You've got a small colony.
I do. Cat toys like that go for good money. Like you go into PetSmart, they're a lot of money, man. That's
so
probably $100, $200. I mean, there's also a deck heater on there. Comps on that were $80.
Okay.
And then the Schwinn bike, those were a couple hundred a piece.
Okay. So
and a Jolly Jumper. You ever Jolly jumped before?
I don't know what that means. It sounds dangerous though. It says Team Lift. I'm not sure. We'll see about that. We'll look at it. Yeah.
Mailbox. You know white folks love mailboxes.
I don't know about it. We're gonna one thing at a time. All right, so we're gonna ask to pull this one.
All right, cool.
And then we'll go from there. Okay.
All right, dude, are you loading this up in my truck for me, or are you having me
Well, what are you talking about? I don't have insurance to do it myself. They'll do it. Like, you think I'm strong enough to do this? What are you using to put into the
motor?
We're doing it ourselves.
You mean we're doing it? First we got pay, and then we got one thing at a time. So, we're gonna start. I thought we were just gonna put it on the truck. I honestly didn't think it was all gonna make it in this thing. We'll see if we'll make it home safely, but at least it got in the truck.
That's crazy.